Oh my God. Like, oh my God. What the fuck? What's up with YouTube, man? It's your boy, Cass Carter, DGZ, checking in. And I got an exclusive drop, you feel me? The motherfucking Oak Cliff natives that come in my motherfucking inbox. I'm on some bruh. Get your puss ass up. Get your bitch ass up. There's some real trill shit going on. So, you know, I got my bitch ass up. What's going on? So, apparently, Ducky P has been shot and killed. Yes, Ducky P out of Dallas has been shot and killed. You feel me? They said Mo 3 Friends is going crazy. If you don't know why, Ducky P is friends with the homosexual serial killer, Kewan Brown, the guy who actually pulled the trigger on Mo 3 on the highway, who was on the run already for shooting his transsexual girlfriend with a chopper, who he was caught in multiple videos cuddled up with. The affiliate is also known as the affiliate of the homosexual Kewan Brown is also friends with Goyeyo and close with Trap Boy and Yella Vezi. So we just got news that bro was shot and killed. You feel me? Ducky P after at least a good 8 months of holding Kewan Brown's balls, he's finally able to drop the ball, you know. So rest in peace, you feel me? You know what I'm saying? And, you know, he finally gets a piece now, you know. All them years he was holding balls and pretending the balls weren't on him or in his mouth. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know, that's over with. That's over with. You know, them boys can rest up. You know what I'm saying? All that getting caught off of dead niggas and pretending not to be homosexual and playing the whole homosexual community and shit, you know what I'm saying? Because it ain't no problems with homosexuals, and that's what they gotta understand. The problem is with these niggas who portraying this shit, who portraying to be straight, knowing they not. You feel me? Niggas caught with bricks and don't even do a day. Then they get rap deal, next day they turn gay. I'm in the trap still. I put so y'all like, what? That's Young Scooter. He foretold all this rap shit years ago. You feel me? So I'm going to keep y'all subscribed. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to try to wake y'all way up so I can get into this heavy. Because y'all know Ducky P was one of my favorite videos. And even though I'm joking, I'm a little salty. You feel me? Because I was looking at Ducky P video literally this morning. And like, very early this morning. And that's crazy, motherfuckers just hit me up saying, bruh, shot and kill him. So it's meant for me to go in on this. So y'all go ahead and like that notification bell, comment, subscribe, because, bruh, I promise you, I'm about to go ham today. I'm going ham today.